1983, and you team up with another rock star playing drums on his new album. Recalling those days now, here is Robert Plant.
But every morning, sausages, and tomatoes. Something rather peculiar about it. Almost a fetish. But still, rock and roll goes on.
Phil, there you are. Remember this in the studio? The breakfast ritual. Like it or not, every morning, sausages and tomatoes. And if you didn't eat it all, double portions. Well, they've got you, and quite rightly so. So enjoy the evening. I'd like to be with you tonight. So thanks for all your efforts along the way, and good luck with the movie. And as you can see, for some of us, it's still hell in the kitchen.